The first thing I'm gonna do is make a starter. The mead will undergo vigorous fermentation for the next 5 weeks. After that, the mead is racked and the remaining sediment is discarded. The racked mead will begin fermenting again, but this time more slowly. After a few more weeks, the mead is racked again and left to mature in a dark, cold place. Now, let's take a look at the final stages of mead production. I made the labels in Photopea and now I'm going to print them. So the mead has been maturing for about 4 months now, so let's take a look.
Okay, the mead is in the bottles. Now I will wash the bottles and stick the labels. Mead made. For me it looks great and it's tasty. If there is anything you would like to explain more, please write in the comments. Thank you and have a great time.